how do we reduce the number of terrorists that are out there hurting Americans abroad, hurting our assets abroad, and frankly, building safe havens to organize and attack Americans here. This is a very serious problem. Very serious.